Testele hani derin zinde çukçi kengen çiri ki lobsen cell the unit of life na chen hani da tangbo ngon zukari chen da na what is cell cell la na kari lab gires hani di ki tsingi kari te yu la na ta deni sigo na a cell is defined as the smallest basic unit of life that is responsible for all of the life process. Di kari labgo lana manzo thabum di an kengwe changma thabum gi thuk pyo res. Ani thabum di kari zana sel di subu nang ni chungsho di chad yo res. Ani basic unit of the smallest basic unit of life that is responsible for all of the life process. Manzo life alive manzo chune che la manzo subu nang la process kashi chitoku wari. Example respiration, breathing, circulation, digestion, excretion. This some door and the process to get gain chin, the process to get chin, the process to get ki and lega chie to get some su ju the unit chung shu chik chiwod. To get some kaun chiwod and the super cell nan chiwod el. And so, and cell the culture, and ko subunane chung shu the chai yu deler. Sel mangbu chik tu chene karacha go de tissue chegiri tissue mangbu chune organ chegiri organ mangbu chune organ system mangbu chik kamban chene organism ta den de multicell gi chene den shung gorwa so life process changma chi ki gen chi in di basic unit chung sho de la kala gi la re tutun cells like so cell de ganzo kandis define chere cell is basic structural and functional unit of life Ha diyelim yuva dediğimiz kadar öyle. Cell can replicate itself independently. Cell ne diye kuran kuran replicate, doubling çıkıyor. Multiply çıkıyor independently. So cell grow çıkıyor. Cell increase in number, cell increase in size. Hence they are known as building blocks of life. Anın life individual çıkıyor, living çıkıyor, building blocks da çıkıyor. Pecha shaba na ngonzo kangba chiyo na building chiyo na an di kangba di todo chenpo di karek tukyo la na saba mongbo chi ting tukyo rwa di na shen chibu chiyo individual chiyo na individual di karek chiyo re cell mongbo chiyo tukyo re shu ta organism changma ani cell gi sugyo na ani cell gi sugyo gi organism di la yawa ni che yo re unicellular dan multicellular Ta organizm rikçik sel gi sögyore yine supu kanza sel çik sögyore. That means life process çanma sel çik çiğ yöna. Hani dilakalı ore unicellular organism. Example amuba. Hani organizm kaşe kalı ore sel çikle mağın sögyona multicellular organism. Dela peşe aşağı bina anca unicellular organism amuba diye daha multicellular organism dişimi diye daha So di shimi di kare vela na subu di cell million mongbo, trillion mongbo kiso gyo re shen. Chasa, ane khonzo nangla kare vela, multicellular nangla there is a division of labor. Ane cell mongbo shu ju toko la koran su nangla lega digi chargyo chiyo re. Ane unicellular na life process kanza cell chik chik gu re shen. And this is the definition of cell. Now, ta nganzo cell kanla lobjon chiyo di la, Ani kengi tsering na ne kari yuri la na the cell kurang kan lobjon chiyo di la kala ori cytologist la ori the branch of science which deals about cell the study about cell is called cytology ta di cytology na la ne anzo cell kan lobjon chiyo la mi mongbo chi contribution chiyo yuri cell disconnect chung re cell light disconnect chung re ani cell nang la kari yuri cell ki sobda kari Ani kogi lega kare stoksini discovery of cell. Ani di nala nima chik na dhubyo ma re. Ani lo tar lo mongbo shtu yin chine nga dhu study chik yore. Ani di nala mi mongbo chik contribution yore. Rwa. Ani tangbo reo chine nga dhu. Robert Hooke. Robert Hooke discovered the cells in 1665. He observed a piece of bottle corks under a compound microscope and noticed the minuscule structures that remind him of small room and he named this room as cell. Tadi kalau na Robert Koch ki Karıç observe çünlene he took a piece of bottle cork. Bottle cork lana bottle kapçı ödün da şing kapçı ödün. Şing dedi yungu da mikse çadam na yungu da. Çadam kapçı ödün yungu da. Dindi the bark of tree. Dindi bir şey mikroskop var tar. Mikroskop var da tu kalanı ku karı tonle de observe compartment. Çüpşüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncüncü cell lai tar so cell was discovered by Robert Hooke ta living cell lai de thangsho su gi discover chen na living cell lai di first observed by Antoine Leeuwenhoek in 1674 observed the first living cells under microscope compound microscope with higher magnification magnification to yu gyo ge ma yu gyo gi compound microscope or magnifying glass ki wala ani tangsho living cell live gyo gi cell tangsho su gi discover chila na Antoine Leeuwenhoek ki discover chila ani korang scientist ki pari di di yore di Robert Hooke re di Antoine Leeuwenhoek ta nanzo gi sumba di su yore na Robert Brown a Scottish botanist in 1883 was able to describe nucleus presence in the cell of orchid kalon orchid lan plant cell ro and cell plant di ki orchid ki cell nang la nucleus yo ba ani kurang gi discover chir ani Robert Brown kurang ka din na botanist din chir botanist lan na ani kurang ka din ne chishing kang la lobjun chi gyo din chir shi togdo ka shi yo lan na Robert Brown gi cell nang la nucleus yo di discover chir Antoine Leeuwenhoek ki Antoine Leeuwenhoek ki first living cell di observe discover chire and in term cell la di Robert Hooke ki discover chire shi ane tene nga zu kari yor la na cell theory ane cell theory na la kari yor la na in 1838 Matthias Schleiden a German botanist observed that all plants are composed of different kinds of cell ane koran ki Matthias Schleiden gi kare koran German botanist dindire tishin ga lob jong jing jo ane koran kala re tishin changma ane cell gi to gyo rela all plants are composed of different kinds of cell tishin sangma cell ri manda manda to gyo rela di ane Matthias Schleiden gi liar ane di lo shu di the next year to la ra 1839 la Theodore Schön the British zoologist concludes that all living things are made up of cell living thing changma plants animal changma karik sokyor lare cell ki sokyor hel ane kalana Schleiden dang shwan ki ani korang ki lagyo di nyam to combine chine the proposed cell theory la sir which states that body of plants and animals are composed of cell and the product of cell and this theory din ala kalala biyelana tishing dang semjen changma karik sugyorlare cell dan cell ki product sugyorlar ani ta kunyi gi tsishin da semjen sama cell dan cell ki product sugyorlar ma cell di kawa chung yu ba shemin da medu kala in 1855 Rudolf Virchow proposed that all cells are formed from pre existing cell that is omnicellular e cellular dikhu kharla blana cell samata ta je plants animal body so plants animal so your cell churwa dige sama cell konan kaun chung na pre existing cell yene yo yo cell ching ne ma de yong jo de la ta kunju sum gi ani she gyo de combine chen ne ngo la cell theory updated theory modified theory de kar la na all living organisms are composed of cells and product of the cell ta jo drwa kendin changma cell dan cell ki product sugyore all living organism plants animals microorganisms kanin changma cell ki chabum ki tugyore lar And all cells arise from pre-existing cell. Hani cell diye tamam yeni yok cell dini dün görüyorlar. Tanca semjen da çişin su yok cell görüyor. Dik cell kuran kavuşundan yeni pre-existing yeni yok cell dinini cell dün görüyorlar. And this is about the cell theory. Cell theory için deep one yedi diye şu. Hani tadi şu olan az karıyor. Cell structure. Cell structure comprise individual components with specific function essential to carry out life process. Cell structure nala kariyorlar. Structurally cell nala kariyorlar. Kora individual component manda manda yure. Individual component diye çamula lega particular lega dinjor. Ko kariyere important to carry out life process. Life process yunga ek çedula. Life process duya ek çedula. Hani Kur'an gil lega mix ki çün bu dinçe diyor. So components, individual components hamı ki sosuz lega çi gurela. Hani cell nala components kar kar yor na cell wall yor e, cell membrane yor e, cytoplasm yor e, nucleus yor e, hani organelles yor. Tam anzu basic cell structure nala kar yor lana cell wall, cell membrane, cytoplasm and nucleus. Tadi anzu di pari nala. Ding azu kare onin pilt. Çong ki pakpa. Ko an ding azu zinde çüncü kabla çiğniyor yor. Ruha dina stain lo, safranin lo. Hani slide kanşa mikroskop atar. Ding azu kare chick cell. Anzu tamba ne kokuyor. So di onin pilt di kare plant cell di. Chick cell di kare animal cell. Ta dingi la structurally kunyi par kheva kardu. Components kare kare tu usul la kashi kola yova di kola meva yosi. Ruha an di roşina plant cell ruwa, onin pil de plant cell ruwa. Anu kunzu lang anzu structure of the channel. Tuxta wazam kare, sabah tsukyo roosh tuwa. Anu di nang kare re. Anu plant cell di la kare re. Layer ni, membranes ni. Layer ni di kare outermost membrane, outermost layer di la cell wall le. Anu di nang lo la yangyar layer chur. Cell membranes le ruwa. Anu di nang cytoplasm yore. Anu di nang bu dike kare nucleus. Ta di do shen di la ka do le ka zu chig ma shmin do cell membrane an nang lo la cytoplasm yure an di nang la nucleus yure. So di animal cell kari min do cell wall yo ma de la ka do cell wall yure. So di nga zu le lo shen thong thu gi re le an compound microscope nang la stain chen ta wi na nga zu din ji ji thong thu gi re le. So di plant cell animal cell kyo kar yure plant cell la cell membrane ki çilo la cell wall yöre kola cell membrane ki çilo la membrane için batinde yo amare la outermost membrane outermost layer di cell membrane cha yöre şu ta cell ki size çeşum cell differ greatly in size hani cell diyen subunan cell diye hani size manda manda yöreler cell loga size la tanıyan cell loga yöreler. Kaçın cell size log kaçıyorlarına cell diye size de kabul ediyorlar. Ku size kaçıyor mu diye kuran ki fonksiyonlar rahat ediyor. Peçe şapkana mazı sukuna semjen ki nav sukuna nav cell mangçı kadar ring buyur. Kaçın nav cell gibi de mesaj kiyer o odicin. Tam mazı cell diye na mycoplasma. Mycoplasma di bakteriya, wall-less bakteriya re. Hani Dig size kadar 0.3 micrometer. So the smallest cell. An kyun yon chita bacteria tin diyor wa. General bacteria di ge length ring dong khatse re 3 to 5 micrometer yure la. An RBC do china 7 micrometer yure la. An dang anzu ki cell khashi pe chimbor. Example ostrich egg 170 millimeters the largest cell yure la. Which can be seen by naked eyes. Wa. Dedo, ostrich peçin bu da. Yine mycoplasma peçüncü da. Yani anca mik ton tuğum var. Diçine sahiz peçin bu da. Anca mik ton ya da. Ostrich ekdiğinin konu tuğdu için bu ton bu da. Odir. So ek ise cell. Single cell. Ruha. Ostrich ekdi. Cell. The next shape of the cell. Hani cell ki sobda diyen katı do. Cell also varies greatly in shape. Cell diyen katı göre shape tone manda manda yürüyorlar. Sobda ya manda manda yürüyorlar. Sobda manda manda karıçın yürüyor. Hani konusu ki function law olur. Hani sobda la pübe function la pübe ko sobda yungur. Hani deyle peşe şey bende dish like shape like da. dish like la dukala kharere RBC sotar columnar shapes kolam nana din da epithelium tissue kolam pillars of the any cuboid cubes of the and thread like lana nerve cell nana din da irregulars lana kale they do not have regular shape make you example dear the white blood cell irregular shape kar chen re their shape keeps on change because they have to fight against the pathogens germs a disease causing organism this is about the shape of the cell now types of the cell and the cell ki cell la yo di khawajne based on the cellular level cellular structure cells are of two types prokaryotic cells and eukaryotic cells prokaryotic cells yo ki organism de ka le re prokaryotes le eukaryotic cell yo ki organism de gela eukaryotes le ta prokaryotes la na khunzu la khari ne lack true nucleus lack true nucleus la du kala khala ore khunzu nucleus nucleus la nuclear membrane chi yo mare la prominent nucleus yo mare la that means they don't have nucleus yo mare la ina kala khunzu la khari ore they have nucleoid ani membrane bound organelles yo mare la yine yan khunzu la khari ore cell wall yore, plasma membrane yore, cytoplasm yore. Ta eukaryotic ina kunzu kare membrane bound nucleus and organelles. Organelles ta and mixi ki nucleus di membrane bound nucleus. Membrane bound nucleus lana na nucleus na la chromosome yore. Chromosome di nuclear membrane ki tum shar. So membrane bound nucleus yore. Membrane bound nucleus yona dekare eukaryotes le. Ani kunzu organelles samaya membrane bound organelles ani chemba cell wall yore cell membrane yore cytoplasm yore ani eukaryote samal cell wall yore animal cell na cell wall yo ma la odus ni eukaryote khachela eukaryote khachela cell wall yore plant cell da fungus yora okay now prokaryotes ta eukaryotes ki difference ta prokaryote ta eukaryote ki difference nge la kunyi la chikpa khar both of them both having kunile nichal yugyo khariyo chi yo chi me the different chai ro nichal yugyo khariyo lana both contains dna genomic material genomic genetic material ni jo kare dna prokaryote la dna yore eukaryote la dna both contain ribosome prokaryote eukaryote ni chala ribosome yore ani nichal kariyore cell membranes yore nichal kariyore cytoplasm yore kuchu da so now da koi difference kariyore lana circle che di na simple structure prokaryote structurally ko simple side ani di kariyore complex structure lana structurally ko jo chemical scenario arrangement na kariyore complex side la ani no prominent nucleus and prokaryote la nucleus yo mare instead of prominent nucleus they have nucleoid and they have a prominent nucleus and true nucleus here nucleus la nuclear membrane da nuclear nucleus la nuclear membrane here true nucleus da and they do na kar nucleoid la da is a genetic material dna genetic material nucleoid so and size chuir prokaryote na eukaryote na size chuir ani prokaryotes ge cell wall dikhar chere peptidoglycan ki sugyor and cell wall dikhar re chitin or yana cellulose ki sugyor ani khonjola ribosome chungar small ribosome prokaryote ribosome chungar 70s ra ani eukaryote la ribosome chir 80s ani prokaryote dikhar re changma unicellular eukaryote kare unicellular yong sigre multicellular yong sigre ani prokaryote la membrane bound organelles yo mare no membrane bound organelle eukaryote kare membrane bound organelles yo ani prokaryote example kare bacteria ta archaea bacteria da archaea niche chik pare bacteria archaea lan kare extreme condition la tigen la ani eukaryotes kare re human cell yo re ani plant cell yo re fungus yo re protista dige changma kare eukaryotic cell so prokaryotdan yukarı nigi difference de toksin ratio. Ha? Anzu prokaryotik cell. And prokaryotik cell de su ki represent. Prokaryotik cell de su la yurlana bacteria re. Blue green algae. Hani algae mare kolan bacteria re. Hani mycoplasma la yure. Hani PBLO. Pleuro pneumonia like organism. Dige changma prokaryotik cell re. And they multiply more rapidly than eukaryotic cell. And digi eukaryotic cell le kepeçeden hani peyedi yoga yürüyorlar. Hani prokaryotik cell digi hani size sonra range de manche 0.1 to 0.5 microns yürüyorlar. Ta prokaryot na manche karıyor bacterial cell. So bacterial cell de la basic shape şi yürüyorlar. Four basic shapes of bacteria are de da tang shou kokai spherical shape and basic spherical shape no koko in a bacteria sobta de koko in a kokai slide or kokka slide and kisi bacteria ki sobta de nana in a bacillus slide and bacteria ki sobta de spiral in a spirillum slide bacteria ki cell de and coma shape in a vibro slide. So four basic shapes of bacteria are karedu bacillus rod like shape and cocci spherical like shape vivro coma like shape and spirillum spiral shapes ane tene ne ane onzo ki ane eukaryotic ki prokaryotic ki ane detail di shuma dila chancho shenro tuchena.